If you own a Redmi Note 4, then you would be glad to know that finally Lineage OS is now officially available for Redmi Note 4. Recently, official MIUI 9 beta version is released for Redmi Note 4, but if you are one of those who like stock Android based ROM, then this official Lineage OS ROM for you, because some people don't like the UI of MIUI OS. So if you want to test a stock Android based ROM on your Redmi Note 4, then stay tuned and watch this video till the end. This official Lineage OS based on Android Nougat 7.1.2, so you will get the latest Android version. Now, how to flash this ROM on your Redmi Note 4? First thing is that make sure your Redmi Note 4 should be rooted and a custom recovery is installed on your device. And if you want to know how to root Redmi Note 4 and install a custom recovery on it, then please check out my another video on this topic. Video links are given below in the description box. Now go to the description box and download official Lineage OS 14.1 ROM and also download the gapps and put both files on your device internal storage. After this simple process, boot your Redmi Note 4 into recovery mode. For this, first of all turn off your device. Now press volume up plus power key at the same time until you see MI logo. This will basically boot your device in TWRP. Now you can see my custom TWRP recovery. Now the very first thing is that I always recommend is to make a backup of your current ROM. In case you have ended with the boot loop, then you can easily restore your previous ROM. Once that is done, go back and click on wipe option and wipe your device. Now your Redmi Note 4 is ready for new ROM installation. After this, go back and hit on this install option and navigate the zip file which you have downloaded earlier. So here you can see my Lineage OS ROM and gapps. Select it, swipe this blue button and flash the ROM. The installation takes 3 to 5 minutes, so just relax. After flashing it, reboot your smartphone. Again, the first boot will take more time than the normal boot, so just relax and wait till the boot gets finished. After rebooting is finished, you have successfully installed the latest build of Lineage OS. Complete this simple setup process. Now everything is done. And enjoy the latest and greatest feature of this ROM. I must say that the ROM feels very smooth and as of now, I didn't face any lag and random crashes. Everything include Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, camera, VoLTE is working just fine. So if you are bored with a stock MIUI ROM and want to try something new, then I highly suggest you to go with this ROM. So that's about this video. If you did enjoy this video, please show your support by subscribing to the channel. That's what really helped me out. Without being said, my name is Raj and I will see you in the next video.